Hey guys, it's Empress. Guess what? I'm back with another one. Let's get to it.
It's more than a statement, it's a way of life. So ambition. Let me suggest some talking.
Alright guys, that's right. I'm back with another patron pick. This one happens to be my girl Shona. And it's by my girl, OAJ. And it's called Stronger Than Before. Let's check it out. How can you not love that smile? Okay, let's go.
I've survived so many things, from broken hearts to shattered dreams, and every wall I found an open door. I'd miss a step, I'd learn to dance, come back again with half a chance. Stronger than before. There were times I couldn't see beyond the blue inside me. A thousand miles away from shore. But every moment, every day, with every step I find my way, stronger than before. I believe in miracles, I believe in dreams. Through the pain I've come to know how far a heart can reach. Sorrow's place will shine with such amazing grace. Stronger than sorrow's place will shine with such amazing grace, stronger than before. Oh, stronger than before.
Question, what year was this made? I want to say like maybe late 90s, possibly early 2000s, possibly. And also I'm listening to OAJ's voice. It doesn't sound as, what I want to say, like kind of husky or raspier as I've heard it sound like later. So I'm thinking like it's before like a certain era, if that makes sense. And just listen to the production, I can see they put a lot into this song. They were, especially like the whole bridge, that bah, bah, bah. Like I feel like they were shooting for a dope contemporary hit with this song. Was it a single? If so, where did it chart? Let me know. I like the message of the song. I feel like if you live life at least like maybe, I want to say probably like 15 years. Like you can relate to this song, okay? Like on some aspect. Not my favorite Olivia song, but again, I love the message. What about you? Drop the comments below. Also, if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to my channel. If you are subscribed, make sure you join the channel. And if you'd like for me to react to a song you're interested in what to do, hit me up on Patreon. The link is below. Alright guys, I'll see you next time.